Runner goes, called strike, throw to second. Got him. Looked like Dozier kind of slowed down on the slide, and Steve Clevenger throws him out to end the inning. But the Twins get two runs on three hits and have a 2-0 lead after two.